Jimmy Okina Sr. He's 76 and a retired heavy equipment operator. He's also a master Comatic craftsman. But one day, something did stop Jimmy from doing what he loved. A double knee replacement in the Canadian city of Yellowknife. After which the hospital there gave him this to take back home to the high Arctic here, where the weather gets like this.